Kate Middleton and Prince William. That's why Duchess Kate is beaming despite serious news. Duchess Kate and Prince William speak to helpers in Australia fighting the aftermath of the terrible bushfires. You can see how the Duchess reacts to the cute koala in video chat here at News. The devastating bushfires in Australia at the beginning of the year also shocked the British royals. Duchess Kate, 38, and Prince William, 38, have now exchanged views in a video chat with residents of Kangaroo Island, the third largest island in Australia. As on the official social media appearance of the couple was announced, a special encounter was awaiting for the royals. Duchess Kate and Prince William in video chat with the owner of a wildlife park in Australia. Dana Mitchell, the owner of a wildlife park on the island, introduced the two of them to graze the koala. Came to the park a month ago and has since gained weight well. Mitchell said while the koala was wrapped in a towel and looked at the camera, "She's so cute," said Kate enthusiastically. Her husband added with a smile, "Grace looks like she has a good life there." The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge heard from local business owners and first responders from Kangaroo Island, a small community of south of Australia, who were impacted by devastating bushfires earlier this year. Kate Middleton and Prince Harry encouraged the Australians via Twitter. Not only did they have to rebuild their lives after the forest fires, but they also had to cope with the spread of COVID-19, which has had a huge impact on their desire to return to a normal life. The couple delivered another tweet to the islanders. "Together with our friend Grace, they showed an incredible community spirit."